And we head to Molotov Stadium. Warren Harding seeking win number one, playing host to Ursuline. Ursuline with some defense early. Mario Fasilla with a solo tackle, driving Kayron Adams to the turf. Harding had some notable alumni in the house. The Browner brothers, Keith from USC, Ross from Notre Dame. The Raiders would get that ground game going in the second quarter. Kayron Adams finds a hole, and he picks up first down yardage. Harding kept feeding Adams. A few plays later, Kayron Adams bounces it to the outside, takes a shot at the goal line, but scores anyway. Ursuline gets the win, however, 28-24 the final.